İngiliz Müslüman yazar ve konuşmacı Sayın İdris Tevfik, Sayın Adnan Oktar'ı anlatıyor.
What do you think about Mr. Harun Yahya and his works?
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I was very lucky, I was very fortunate, 2 years ago, 3 years ago, to be invited to Istanbul by the Harun Yahya team to meet with Harun Yahya, to interview him on TV. And we had a very lengthy discussion. And first of all, I thank the Harun Yahya people for the kindness I received in Istanbul. And I was telling you, I had a wonderful time there. In talking about brother Harun Yahya, he's done great work in producing all his books about creation and Darwinism and all of this sort of thing. All I can do is I can congratulate the great work he's done, and I just ask Allah Almighty to continue to bless him. Any Muslim who's working for the good of Muslims and for the good of mankind will receive Allah's blessing. And I believe if our brother Harun Yahya continues with this work, he will be a blessing not only to Turkey, but to the whole of the Muslim nation, inshallah.
Inshallah.